being sick and stuff like that too. So I got these shots.
I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's nobody like you do. I can't lose.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another vloggy vlog. It's your girl starting the vloggy off. So y'all, I just left out of Chipotle. I didn't even realize I got my camera turned that far over, but yeah, y'all see it. But I haven't had Chipotle in a long time, so I was like, let's go buy Chipotle. So I am very simple. I'm gonna show you guys what I got on my bowl. But before that, you guys, I did want to start this vlog off. This vlog is supposed to be a self-care day, but it's not working that way. So I'm starting off late. It is like 4:30. I have been up and out today. I went and got my nails done, my feet done, and my eyebrows waxed because, y'all, they were horrible. And then I'm going to wash my hair today. Y'all, I have been sick for like 2 weeks. Today is the first day of me getting out the house. Like, I have not been out the house. Like, my entire birthday was just, it was just over with, okay? Because I was in the bed on my birthday. So I only went to the nail shop, y'all, and I just got me something to eat because I have not eaten. When I tell y'all, nothing all day. And then I did stop by Starbucks. I just stopped by there on the way after I left the nail shop. So anyways, yeah, so today I'm out and about. I do need to run a few errands. I'm gonna go get some spray from Ulta. It was one of the vlogs that I had before, you guys, that I was talking about that spray, and I cannot remember the name of it, but when I go in there I can. I was in Ulta in one of those vlogs back probably like 6 months ago, and I was saying something about this looks like the same hairspray I used, well, my cousin used to use on my hair when she flat ironed it, and I think it was called Kendra or something. And I had bought a bottle, but back then it was like a gold bronzy looking color bottle, but at that time 6 months ago it was in a silver bottle, so I didn't know for sure if that was the same one. But I was watching this girl and she basically showed like an old one and a new one, which was the one I actually was talking about. So I was like, I gotta go get it from Ulta, because I used to love that little hairspray. It didn't make my hair too oily or anything like that, so hopefully it'll do my hair the same. I'm about to go get that. What else I'm about to do? I'm gonna go to Aldi's because I need to get some gut juice, the health aid, and the juice that you guys probably seen like 6-7 months ago in my vlog called the prebiotic juice or probiotic juice. I can't remember. I think it's prebiotic juice, and it's like the pomegranate. I like it. You can't let it sit too long because it has that stuff at the bottom, but I really, really like that juice. So I'm gonna go get some more of that, y'all. So y'all know I got this little pink drink. So I seen a little commercial when I was on YouTube yesterday or day before yesterday. I saw where they had like the little bottles of Starbucks drinks, like the little, they actually look like this. It's like in a little thing like this. Matter of fact, y'all, I love these too, like the low cal, not just the like this flavor, but I like the low calorie zero sugar, y'all. These are the best juices to get like when you're trying to cut back on drinks and all that stuff. Yeah, anyway, but it's that size and it says pink drink. Oh, let me show y'all. It's this pink drink. I had to order off Amazon, but I said I was going to go to Walmart because when I Google it, it says it's also at Walmart. So I'm gonna go and just look and see if I can find that there too. If I can't, oh well, I already ordered. I love me a pink drink. I got my stepdaddy on these pink drinks. He like them too. My mama get one every now and then, but my stepdaddy, me and him, the ones love the pink drinks. But they got two different flavors. They got the pink drink, and then they got, which is the strawberry, and then they got the pineapple passion fruit. I don't know if y'all can see it. I don't know if it's blurry or what, but y'all, I had to get it, and I really want to taste the pineapple passion fruit, but I just end up getting this pink drink first. And if I see like a small, like one by itself for the pineapple, I'll just get that. Probably like, you know, like in a store somewhere, I'll get that to taste it. Or we're gonna see what this pink drink tastes like, and then I'll just order some more as far as the pineapple to try it out, because I do want to try it. Y'all, it is raining, as y'all can see. I'm gonna tell you guys what I got from Chipotle. I don't know if I'm about to eat it right now though, because it's raining. I should, but guess what? No, they didn't even give me a fork and nothing. But basically, what I got from Chipotle. So I got the brown rice, their brown rice, which looks like cilantro rice. Cilantro rice a little bit lighter, but it looks like cilantro rice from Moe's, because their cilantro rice looks the same. First of all, we ain't got time to explain all that. Anyway, so I got the browner rice from Chipotle, which looks like cilantro because it's a little light. But anyway, then I got the, I don't know if you guys can see, but basically like the pulled pork barbecue meat. And then I got lettuce, sour cream, and their little spicy sauce. So that's pretty much it. Just basic. That's all. Just basic. But it looked good. And it is good. I didn't even get no chips. I just like just the bowl. Like, just give me the bowl. Should have got some chips though. But I usually just kind of eat the bowl. But why didn't I get no chips? But I really don't want to be out here in this rain if I just got over, I would say, the flu. I did not go get COVID tested, y'all. I couldn't taste anything for an entire week. I wasn't hungry for like 5 days. Well, yeah, about 4 to 5 days I wouldn't eat anything. I had the flu. I didn't go get COVID tested because I just feel like I got a Z-pack at home. They're not going to do anything really. I mean, you just have to let it wear off. So that's what I did. That's what me and my mom got sick too, y'all. So that's what we did. We just let it wear off. And we about to go to Aldi's, y'all. It's lightning out here. And y'all, I hope my camera or me don't get struck, okay? Because we right here on this light pole too. And I got my lights on. So I want to go to Target, but what am I getting from Target? It seemed like I remember I wanted to go by Target for something, but I'm not going by Target. We're not spending no extra money that we don't need to spend. But y'all, I'll probably talk to y'all about 30 minutes. But we and this is the beginning of the vlog. Like, girl, no. Let's go. Y'all, I am sitting outside of Aldi's and it is storming. And I don't want to get out. Oh my God. Y'all, I really don't want to get out right now. I got on my little slides because I went and got my feet done, and it is storming. They're gonna get wet. I'm just so scared to get sick again because I'm barely kind of like, I just started feeling better, y'all, and I'm scared. I'm about to say forget all these. I'm about to say forget all these, forget all the stores, and go home. Because I still need to go to Ulta before they close. I wanted to go to Ulta first because what I'm getting out of all these, those little fruit bowls, they're like frozen and I don't want them to melt by the time I get home. But it's like, all these is the first trip before I get to Ulta, so I'm not gonna go back and forth. Because once I leave Ulta, I'm hitting the interstate and I'm headed home. So I guess I'm gonna have to make a run for y'all. I need to crawl all the way to the back of my truck and get my umbrella. So that's gonna be a hot mess. But I need to crawl back there to see if I even have it, because I've been sitting in the car hoping that it'll slack up. It's trying to slack up a little bit now, but it's not slacking up. So I'm about to crawl back here, y'all. See if my umbrella back here, because I did take it out and I don't know if it's put back in there. So about to do that. So I'm hoping my umbrella's back here. So let's see, y'all. Y'all, we in luck. I got my rain boots and my umbrella's back here. So, but I'm not gonna put on no rain boots. I got on these shorts. I'm a little country. Real country if I put on some rain boots. Ooh, I'm ashy. Jesus. Should I even put on some lotion if I'm gonna go out here and get wet? I did bring my lotion because I was going to get my feet did, but I just told her just to polish them. So I didn't put on no lotion because y'all know when you get your feet done, they basically going to wipe the lotion off. So when I ran up there to get my toes and feet, I did not put on any lotion, but I did bring my lotion, boo. And I ain't been nowhere. I went and got something to eat. Ain't nobody see me. And it's raining. So ain't no sense in me putting this lotion on and it's raining outside. And I got in these shorts and it's just gonna get wet and fall off. Ooh. Y'all. What is on my umbrella? It is so freaking dirty and trifling. Because I had it sitting outside. See, you know something? I had baby wipes in here and everything. Where they at, I don't know. People be getting in your truck, just be using your stuff. Then when you get in here, you can't find it. I don't know, but anyway. I don't think I want to hold this. Like the handle is so trifling. I have some hand sanitizer, but I ain't got not one napkin to use. I made me a list of what I need, but y'all, where's my, yeah, I'm about to have one of those. This is trifling. All right, y'all. Alright y'all, so I changed my mind. I am not about to go in that store and get out in this rain and I've been sick. So, no August today, and I really need to go to Ulta because I really need to straighten my hair and I need some spray. But we gonna see if I go across this bridge, which I know is still raining on the other side of the bridge, but y'all know how the rain is. It rained on one side and then it's not raining on the other side. I might can go ahead and run it also, so it is slacking, it's sprinkling. So we might go on in there. And yeah, I might go back on cross to Aldi's, but then again, I think about that ground is like flooded over in that area. So I don't know. But I'm just sitting in the car chilling, watching little YouTube vlogs. So this is the spray I'm looking for, you guys. It used to be like in a gold bottle. That's why I was confused of what it was. I just couldn't remember the name. I actually kind of want some shampoo. Let me see what else it has. Shampoo to and try it out. We gonna try some stuff today. So this shampoo is 20 and the conditioner is 20. Let's try it. I didn't spend too much freaking money today. But let's try it. These some ugly nails. I hate it. This is the brush that I wanted to try out. I don't think, is it this one? I think it is with the blow dryer, but y'all know I bought that comb blow dryer already, so I might just stick with that because I'm just wasting money, honestly. Because this is about the same as the Brussels on the one that I bought. So we might just stick with what we already got, y'all. I don't know what else I need out of here. So these are the lashes that I had got from, I said CVS, but I think it was Walgreens, that I showed y'all in my last vlog, or the vlog before the last, something like that. No, what is this? Here's your teeth shine. Yeah, I swear they come up with some stuff, but I tell y'all. Oh, this is Kendall stuff, though. I mean, I see her there, but I wasn't even paying attention. Like, I just thought maybe she's the model. What is this teeth whitening pen? That's neat. I just hate my teeth get so sensitive, but I use this, you guys. I use this. These are good for teeth whitening. I might do a video on that tonight, but I wanna. Yeah, that's cute. Y'all, I have not. I see so many people with this. I have not tried this. Like, I think it's that one. No, it'd really be this one. I've heard good and I heard bad things about this. I don't know. I'm thinking about trying it, though. This is it sparkle mint? And then dazzling mint? That's healthy gums, whitening fresh breath. This one is anti-cavity oil rinse. Oh no. I mean, of course that sounds good, making sure your teeth white and fresh. But then this one is anti-cavity. That's what I would need, possibly. Let's try this. Y'all, I'm so funny. I don't like to get stuff out the front. I'm more of towards the middle back. But then I know sometimes in the back they, I don't know, they put all the new stuff in the back and push the old stuff to the front. So I'm just so funny like that. So we might try this, y'all. I don't think I need no lashes. I think I got some I can throw on tomorrow. I need one of these, but I think I actually got one. I don't know. Get this, you guys, because I like the fact that it has like a little brush to brush it on. Okay, I need some tweezers but I'm not gonna spend no $16 on them. No ma'am. I need some though, but no ma'am. Let's go somewhere else. I was gonna get one of these off Amazon, but if I'm a straight my hair, I want to go ahead and have it. But I might be better off getting this from, I'm sure, Walmart, because ain't no telling how much this is here. How much this is, I don't see it. Don't see the price because I'm already. Y'all, I remember these were so freaking popular. I never tried them either. Y'all, I remember when the Mario Badesio spray was like such a thing. I used to have the little, I don't think that's it. I don't even see it. But I had the rose. Is it something like that? It was this one right here. I used to use it as a mist spray for my makeup. I need to start back using it, honestly. I need some more of this, but y'all, I don't even know what my color was. I think it was
sand something. Medium sand? Light medium? I think it's medium sand. I can't remember. So I'm not even gonna waste my time until I know the color.
All right, y'all, so I made it out of Aldi's. I didn't record anything because I was on the phone. So I basically just got some basic stuff. I just got the little coffee that I was talking about. This is the Unsweet Black. We're gonna try this iced coffee out. And you guys seen me get this the last time in one of my videos, but it is probiotic. I can't remember if it's pre or pro. This stuff is pretty good. I use this. Now, I went in there to get Health Aid, and this was the main two things that I was getting. I did already try the Health Aid before I ran out, and I got it from Aldi's the last time. They didn't have any, so I'm pretty sure since it's viral all over, it's probably going to be sold out and hard to find. But I got two of these. Then the other thing that I got was just like some little shots for like ginger shots and stuff like that. Other than that, I didn't go shopping. I was basically holding everything too, so I couldn't vlog. I was planning to just run in there and get the probiotic juice, and if I did find that coffee or whatever. But I also said I was going to get these last time and I forgot to try them out, so I got the ginger shot. I don't know if you guys can see it. I got the ginger shot, I got the turmeric, and then I got a Keep Calm Berry on Elderberry. So I got that, which is good for being sick and stuff like that too. So I got these shots, I'm about to try them out, and only got like, I got two turmeric, two ginger, and then one elderberry, because they only had one elderberry. And evidently this little elderberry shot must be good, because the section that it was supposed to be in is like gone. So I was like, okay, well, maybe this is something pretty good. So we're gonna try it out. I know they're nasty though. I already probably know they're not like the good tasting shot, health shot, but we're gonna try it out anyway. And I'm pretty sure that's not the reason why the elderberry is gone, because it's good, but because it's healthy, you know. And it's also good for like when you're sick, and with everything going on, everybody's getting sick again. But I want to go ahead and show y'all what I got from Ulta, which I had did a little vloggy vlog inside of Ulta, but I'm going to show you guys what I end up getting. So I did get the spray. This is the volume spray. This was like $19.99, I think. I'll look at my receipt in a minute. Then I end up getting the Lux Shine shampoo from them. Then I end up getting the conditioner from them. And then I end up getting this mouthwash. We're gonna try this out. We're just gonna see. And that's it, isn't it? Yeah. All right, so that's all I end up getting, y'all. That was probably like $80 already, because the shampoo was 20. No, the spray was $19.99. The shampoo was 20. The conditioner was 20. And the mouthwash was $12.99. So hopefully this stuff is good, because it used to be real bomb on my hair like years ago. So we about to try it out. It used to give me that like silk, when I tell y'all, like that silk press, like when I get ready to blow my hair out and stuff and straighten it, when I tell y'all, it was the bomb, like silk press, like shiny, just it gave me body, it gave everything. So we're gonna try it, and I'm gonna let you guys know. I might do a separate video on that by itself. Stop making a big deal out of the little things, because I got big deals and I got little things. Got everything I'm asking for, but you stop making a big deal out of the little things. Let's get carried away. Have a great day.
Y'all, we end up in Walmart. Okay, well, I end up in Walmart. So, I'm about to get some tissue. I'm just walking through the kids' aisle. Just wanted to start this vlog. You guys seen that I got some flowers for Buster and for some decoration flowers as well. So, I'm about to go get some tissue. Probably look around a little bit and then I'll be out, y'all. So, I'm not going to really talk too much in this vlog. I'm just going to let what I get. I'm gonna let you guys see what I get, so. I'm trying to look right here. Go on, come on. You coming down this aisle? Mm-hmm. Okay.
How much is it on this one?
Did you want a pack of this? Okay.
So this is the only kind I see caramel, so we going with that. So this is all I got, you guys. Got some tissue, some Lysol, caramel, and then flowers. And then I got some pads. I got a big one. And yeah, so about to head out, because that's all I need. Not spending nothing else.
Just with you right now, the truth all is better under you. I feel low when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. I can't lose.